From your Cape Coral news team, a brawl on the baseball field. Grown men got into it, and the cops got involved. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live at the Cape Coral Sports Complex where the fight happened.
Sunday afternoon, police had to come and break up a fight between two men's league baseball teams right here at the sports complex in Cape Coral. It all started when one man says he hit a home run, then as he was rounding third and a player on the opposing team spit in his face.
It happens because people get heated with each other and they'll just want to, you know, fight. I don't think it's a good idea to just get into a full-out brawl at a recreational place like this full of kids.
But that's exactly what police say happened on this baseball diamond Sunday afternoon.
People have thought they were childish.
A man told officers he hit a home run, was rounding third base, and an opposing player spit on him. They pushed and shoved, then both teams started fighting.
Wow, why would grown men act like that?
When the dust settled, no one wanted to press charges. The fact that it happened still upsets families who play at the park.
It's sad. I mean, being that I've been in these leagues, you know, they're out here for fun. It's a family sport. You bring your family here, you have fun, and your kids are watching, so it's not really setting a good example.
Shake hands and just be good sports instead of having an all-out brawl with each other in the middle of the field.
Left messages with some of the men police named in the report as having questioned, but some of them didn't want to talk. Others never returned our calls. Thankfully, though, no one was seriously injured in this fight. Live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.